We certainly, and I discussed just prior to coming here with the minister, we are in dialogue with Trinidad for an exchange witness protection program. So it is something that we can show to the family if they would be willing to relocate to another area. It doesn't have to be Trinidad. We also talk with the U.S. Embassy to see if they can provide something for us. But we will do whatever is necessary to ensure the safety of the victim, the surviving victims.